today, 12 p.m. Shop at La Belle Petite Boutique. Bye!